British Rail say Wednesday's strike should be banned because hundreds of union members didn't receive ballot papers. The NUR denied the allegations, saying they've had no complaints from members of any irregularities. BR staff voted for a series of one-day strikes over pay. They've been offered 8% in the southeast. The union's demanding a much bigger rise. But today, some NUR members said they'd strike whatever the outcome of today's court action.
I was balloted. Most of the people I know were balloted.
Are you determined to go out?
Yep.
They're meant to give us 10% increase, yeah? And we want a 10% increase.
We need more pay, simply because, you know, as mortgage has gone up, things are getting harder, the living is getting higher.
Meanwhile, in the tube dispute over changes to working practices, both London Underground and the unions have been to the Conciliation Service ACAS for separate talks. Both sides are expected to meet each other tomorrow morning, but the NUR insist a one-day strike over the issue on Wednesday is still on. And drivers demanding an extra £64 a week for driving trains without guards say they'll hold another unofficial walkout on Wednesday as well. Staff will get to work.